having CCBC first week, and every year we sort of start the first of the school year off with a big bang. And we, on all three campuses, we have tents set up that we're helping our students find their direction, because most of them don't know where their classrooms are. And we try to provide them information on resources available to them. And so it's a festive occasion for all of us. And as you can see, we're also, a big line behind me, we're feeding them lunch today too.